Hello friends, welcome to Civil Fin. Today we are going to see about the 15 interview questions which is frequently asked in civil engineering interviews. The first question is, what is the leaf cover provided for different RCC members? The answer is, for footing 50 mm, for beam 25 mm, for column 40 mm, and for the slab 20 mm. The second question is, what is flat slab? The slab which is supported on the columns is called flat slab. This is the flat slab, and the flat slab contains no beams. What is the crack length of the slab? The crack length of the slab is 0.42 d. D means depth of the slab. The depth is taken from the top of the slab to bottom of the slab. The fourth question is, what is the function of stirrups? The function of the stirrup is to handle the shear force and hold the rebars in its position. This is called as stirrups. There are two types of stirrups. One is two-legged and the another is four-legged stirrups. The diameter of the stirrups varies from 6 to 10 mm. What are the different type of slump test indications? The different type of slump test indications are true slump, zero slump, shear slump. True slump has very high workability, zero slump has very low workability, shear slump has medium workability. What is the unit weight of steel? The unit weight of the steel is 7850 kg/m³. What is the volume of the cement bag? The volume of the cement bag is 0.0347 m³. We already know the formula, density is equal to mass by volume. Here mass is equal to 50 kg. Density of the cement is 1440 kg/m³. From mass and density, we can calculate the volume of the cement, that is 0.0347 m³. How many days we can use the cement from the date of manufacture? We can use the cement for 3 months from the date of manufacture. What thickness are plasters applied? Undercoat plasters are generally applied 11 mm for wall and 8 mm for ceiling. What is the full form of FAR, FSI and FSR? FAR stands for floor area ratio, FSI stands for floor space index, FSR stands for floor space ratio. Generally, floor area is defined as plot size on which the construction happens to the total permissible coverage. What are the most commonly used bond? English bond, stretcher bond, header bond, Flemish bond. The lengthwise arrangement of the brick is called stretcher. The widthwise arrangement of the brick is called header. The one layer of brick is called as course. In English bond, the header and stretcher are alternatively arranged. There are two types of Flemish bond. What is meant by developmental length? It is an extra length of steel which transfers the load from one steel to another. This is the developmental length. What is meant by honeycombing in concrete? The honeycombing in the concrete means voids present in the concrete. These are the voids present in the concrete. It is also known as air pockets. The honeycombing is mainly caused due to improper compaction of concrete, less cover to reinforcement bars, use of large size aggregate. What is shuttering? To place a permanent structure, a temporary structure of specified shape and dimension is built on a site. It is called as the shuttering. It is a shuttering for column. The last question in this video is, what is the compressive strength of the first class brick? It is 10.5 Newton per mm square. The second class brick has 7 Newton per mm square and the third class brick has 3.5 Newton per mm square. Thank you for watching our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel.